Hey everyone, Luke Dog here, and I'm going to beat this tank! Bah!
The invention is under guard, and I caged the spies.
Those who attempted to steal from treasure must be...
Should it be the poison? Yep. Da la 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 do. Going up here. Poke. And down we go. Let's walk on up. Corner. Whee. Now to beat someone up. Hello.
What do you want?
Where are the plans for the weapon?
On the table, at the opposite end of the fortress.
The device itself?
I am not sure, but you need three people to work it.
Come with me, then.
No, we captured three soldiers. They are in a cell across from the plans. They will help you.
Ben.
And yet there are only two when we get there. Out of the haystack. There you go. Let's do some poisoning. Can't shoot. Poison. There you go. There's the guy over there. Let's take him out now. Why not? And drop. And burn. Let's take care of these guys first.
Where is Da Vinci's machine?
Follow us. They have hidden the path, but we discovered the entrance.
So you discovered the path then? How do I equip? Forget it. I trying to see if I could maybe pair my poison blade with mine. Well, I could probably just do this. Or not. Ooh. I need to kill you guys quickly. Someone is hurt. No. There you go. Ow.
Cesare intends it as the centerpiece of his forces. His army prepared for a surprise assault on Sicilia.
We will stop the attack.
Down we go.
We need to open that gate.
I will find a way.
There we go. Let's get this chest while we're here. Oh, this one. What'd you say? Dang it. Oh, well. Let's get this chest. There we go.
Finally.
Now just to lower the bridge. Then the fun part.
I will lower the bridge.
There you go. Okay. Let's see how well I do this time.
Leonardo expects me to maneuver these.
Yep.
No instructions, of course.
Yep.
Go forward!
On my way. Oh, I destroyed it. Good. Slow and steady.
Go
radius to the sensitivity. Guy's still alive. No! Ah, stupid rock. There we go. Nope, I'm still good. Back up. Okay. One part down. Okay, now for the hard part. Let's see if I can do this. Sunless.
Push on!
Here we go. No, 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 I messed up! I did it!
No, I wish I could keep you.
I beat the tank! Oh man.
Ezio, news has spread that all my inventions have been destroyed. The disarray allowed me to work on something just for you.
What is this?
A new device to drift slowly from any height. It is not as cumbersome as my flying machine. You can take it everywhere.
Grazie, Leonardo.
Okay. Well, now that that's over, we got the parachute. Ooh, sounds like a revenue deposit. Good thing I was on my way to the bank. Oh, I am so happy. Now then. That out of the way. Let's go do this thief mission. First, I'm gonna leave the Animus. Because if you remember, I believe there was one last artifact that we needed to find. And I think I figured out which one it is and where it's located.
Don't stand up too fast.
Uh-huh.
We'll talk later. Now get in there and find the apple. We're counting on you.
Gotta stay with the code.
Okay. Sean, you got anything to say?
My work requires attention, Desmond.
Okay, never mind. I'll be right back. Yep, there it is, right in the doorway. Claudia's record book. Desmond, you're in the way. There you go. Isn't there an achievement? Multiplayer. Okay, back in we go. Okay then, we just have that thief mission, we got the Da Vinci disappearance, which I'm saving for a little bit later. We got the main mission, we got monuments to buy. We got some treasure chests thing for the blacksmith. And we got assassination contracts from the barracks. What are we gonna do first? Oh, might as well get the thief out of the way. First. Head over to our main hideout. That's where all the shops and stuff can be easily located. See what's new. And while we're here, I might as well get this chest or whatever. There it is. There we go. Incense.
Where did he?
Hello. Can I loot you? Thank you. Ow. Get down. Don't climb over a building, climb over this one. Here we go. Taylor, you have parachutes. You have anything else? Pouches, heavy sheath, large quiver, and more parachutes. Let's get them. What shop quests do you have? Complete a shop quest to unlock the large quiver. Oh. Okay. Press X while falling to open the parachute. Okay. Art merchants. Treasure maps. Complete the shop quest. What's the shop quest? I need one more ambergris. Ambergris.
Another diamond.
Okay then. Oh, revenue. It's kind of quick. Oh well, we're here.
We have a
Here's the bank. Doctor, I probably need some health potions. Or medicine.
Such pain as you have.
Thank you. Might as well fill up. I need one aconite. I got a bunch of tomatoes.
That should be quickly now.
Okay, blacksmith.
Hey, repairs and
what do you got? Roman longsword. Ooh. Cicada. Guess we'll fill that up. Shrunken head and Indian diamond. Okay, stop by our hideout to send our assassins out, blarg. And then we'll fast travel to the Colosseum. Oh, and there's a contract right on the roof. Better do that first. Items. Indian diamond. I need that. How about you guys poison ambassadors first? Lots of stuff in Kelowna. Alum. Quicksilver. I'm just sending you all the cologne now. Go take a trip. In the meantime, I'm gonna go up and do this assassination contract so that I don't forget about it. I knew it. Yay, I got the Thieves Guild crest. And now, they will pickpocket people.
But then what does he do? Dangerous, isn't it?
Okay, where are you, pigeons? There you are. Now then. What do you got for me? The Borgia have sent large numbers of heavily armored guards in the city, hoping to further dissuade any opposition. Go, oppose them before they hurt any of the rebels. Kill all targets in under 15 seconds. Well, I don't have any more assassins.
Weapons of the
Oof.
Here for your perusal, good people.
8 targets.
Don't neglect your health. After your soul.
Oh. Let's try smoke bomb.
You hurt someone pulling stunts like that.
Move. Move, horse. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Okay, back to our hideout. And fast travel to the Coliseum and do that, finish the thieves.
Trust the skill of your own local medical profession.
Yeah, I looked at the paintings last time. Do I have all the paintings? Nope. This is the wrong way. What do I still need for Assassin Guild? 6 more recruits signal during a fight, and 1 more arrow storm. Mercenaries. I haven't poisoned any guards. Huh. Okay. This way. To the Coliseum. And after this, we'll see what's in the area. Hey, Mr. Thief. You got a race for me.
You, please, will you grace an admirer with a performance?
Sure.
You have been an inspiration for many of us.
Let's do it. Excuse me, guys. Come up there. Excuse me, dude. I didn't do it, I swear. Here. Yoink. There's a chest over here. There it is. Coffee beans. Okay, what's in the area? That's completed. 99. What do I still need to do? I'm guessing it's a monument, maybe? I still need to do in here. No, that's completed. blacksmith. Could it be an empty faction building? I'm gonna have to look. This, on the other hand. Let's go get that. Oh, there it is. There's still some flags over here, though. There we go. 49, almost halfway there. Totem. Thank you. Chest over here. Oh yeah, there's a templar lair over. Rabbit's foot. Oh, and the last layer of Romulus is up there too. Bingo! Empty faction building. Should've known. Well, let's make our way over there then. Finish off the central district. First, let's check our assassins. Anyone still out on missions? Two more minutes. Okay, which one was it? London. London, was it? Okay. There's a chest right here. It's on the map. Gotta get it. Incense. Okay, Eagle. Let's get that faction building. Just light gallop through Rome. And yes, I know there's an eagle feather right there. You. So what's this area at? 93. Excuse me. My horse. That's how you lose the guards. Hey, it looks like everyone's back now. This is gonna hurt. Or not. Okay, faction building, where are you? You're right here, aren't you? Yep. There you go. There we go. Central district is complete. Now we just need... There's a monument. There's a monument. Colosseum's one. a monument. So we got about 4 monuments left in Antico. There's Templar lair right by the barracks. Wait, that's not the barracks. Let's go check it out. Mark it on the map first. And see if I can find a tunnel entrance. Scoozy.
Milano has nothing on me. I have the sharpest sword of all.
Scoozy. There we go. Don't die. I believe there was one time where I like sent someone off on a mission. I thought it said 100%, or maybe it didn't, but they ended up failing, and so I had to recruit an entire new assassin. I'm guessing it'll be fine since everyone is fully maxed, and it's still not 100%, but there's always that chance. Let's see what this Templar lair is like. Tivoli. This ancient town sits nestled in the Sabine hills about 30 kilometers from Rome, offering spectacular views of the stunning Roman Campagna. In about 361 BCE, Tivoli, or then referred to as Tiber, allied itself with the Gauls. They remained peaceful for 23 years until the Romans defeated the Gauls and absorbed the village. In 90 BCE, the city received official Roman citizenship and became a resort destination for the Roman elite, who traveled there for its beauty and superb water. In 1461, Pope Pius II built the Rocca Pia in an attempt to control the population, which often rioted. The fortress stood as a symbol of the omnipotence of the papal temporal power. During the Renaissance, Tivoli had several open-air travertine mines, excavating stone for the palazzos and courtyards of Rome. It was rumored that an ancient Roman treasure was buried in one, but treasure hunters, with their metal detectors beeping forlornly, have returned disappointed. Avoid killing more than two mine workers. Oh boy.
Expect us to work with such petty wages.
When the aqueduct is restored, we use it to take the treasure out of the quarry. Then you will be paid well for your efforts.
Enough with the same lies. I say we get back what belongs to us. Who's with me?
This is what happens to rebels. Let it serve as a warning to all of you. Now, get back to work.
Okay. Thank you. Avoid killing mine workers. Ooh, there's a treasure.
I wonder what that mechanism does. Maybe I can shoot it from here. Water through this wheel.
Ah, that's handy.
Now, I hope it will not snap under my weight.
Don't say that, please. Yep, I'm just a new hire.
That could help if I fall.
Well, that was highly convenient. Got another pulley.
To get water through this wheel. I must find another vantage point.
I saw it. Here we go.
Get water through this wheel.
There we go.
Oh,
You'd think the arrows have enough force to spin these.
Now to align the other one.
No, why'd you switch to your fists? There we go.
Done. Merda. Perhaps this device can help me get up.
Go.
The device must be the answer.
Let's see. Ah, there it is. I'm sorry, Ezio, I couldn't hear you over the sound of everything moving! Here we go.
What is wrong with your Italians? The assassin! Protect me!
Why not come down and fight, coward?
Twice this sub goes to the man who kills him! Money makes the world go round, eh, assassin? Or you kill guards, but will you murder innocent workers?
I want the guard. Oh, dang it. Let's try this again.
wonder what that mechanism does. Bene. Now, I hope it will not snap under my weight. Help if I fall.
Good. But you're not going to.
Now, how to get water to this wheel? Find another vantage point. That one is set. Now to allow. Find the other one. Seems I need to redirect the flow from the cistern. Perhaps this device can help me get up. There's a water wheel back there, but this brake locks it in place.
Here we go. There we go.
What is wrong with your talent?
Nope, nope, nope.
Assassin! Protect me!
Why not come down and fight, coward?
Twice this sum goes to the man who kills him! Money makes the world go round, eh, assassin? Or you kill gods, but will you murder innocent workers?
No.
My God! Someone get the guard! All right.
Stop grabbing me. No. Still good. No, get down. That's my block. I don't know how many I accidentally killed.
Caesar! Ah, you missed! Hey, stop! What have you done? I have to get out of here.
Wrong way. Grab his foot. Obviously they want me to go this way. Oh, sorry dude. Yeah, camera. Oh. go. Thank you. Thank you for waiting for me. Roz.
Riches beyond belief when I bring Cesare your head.
Perhaps I will send him yours.
Mine! Mine! Mine!
Oh, apparently you're German. And I saw a chest over there. Camera. Now then, do you have anything of useful? What do we got? Oh, ambergris. Or and of course money. All right then. Thank you, mysterious haunted door. I'm just gonna hitch a ride. No one needs to know. Full sync. Is gonna pop me out at. Oh, in a haystack. Huh. Good thing this place was going to Rome.
He's a tale of death by blade. Vengeance in the night. One by one they are repaid. Their fates are sealed by right.
Thanks, minstrel. There's a flag up here. I want to get it. Right on the tippy top. Hey, we're halfway there. And then, is there a bank nearby? Seeing everything but. Yay! I got an Indian diamond! Nope, too much. Okay then, let's travel back quickly. So I can look at the shop quest and see what else I need. believe it's a shrunken head. Just gotta check to make sure.
The price of perfection is not made.
Oh. Yep, I just need a shrunken head. Where would one find it? Probably in one of these chests, or maybe in a mission. But we've been going on long enough, so I think I'm gonna stop the video here. If you liked this video, let me know in the comments. If you really liked it, press that cute little like button. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Luke Dog, and I'll see you next time.